in 1917, and the fashion capital dictates the latest in ladies' suits and coats. Fur trimmings are the mode, and large brimmed hats took a bit of a bow. Coats are fur trim and ankle length. The debutante slouch. We're still in Paris to see these afternoon gowns. My lady on the left wears a gray crepe dress, tiered skirt with a side drape setting, and featuring a rounded neckline blouse with dolman sleeves. On the right is a sleeveless flower print with first appearance of the cloche chapeau, designed not to blow off an automobile. Come into the garden now for a look at some cocktail dresses. The model on the left, an off-the-shoulder creation. And remember, this is 1917. On the right, crisscross stitching relieves the severe black. Yesterday's newsreel brings you a forerunner of the new look in the old days.